Hey guys, once again, I am super sorry about how short last episode was, but don't worry, this time I'll give you guys a 30-minute episode just because of that, and it'll be right after the last one because of how short it was. Alrighty then, let's go. Now, if I am correct, I think, oh yeah, God help me. I think I've seen the wall ride. Now, I had just closed the door and ran away. Hey, baby, don't you look my way. Hey, I can really use some something. Everyone giving me is friction. Turns out everybody talk a little too much. It started with that day. Yeah, but I had to mow my dad's lawn, and he came up and he's like, Jack, I'm like, what? So I need you to mow the yard. It looks terrible. I'm like, okay, alrighty then. Parkour master. Am I just supposed to land? Oh, hey. Quickly, we gotta reload. Am I supposed to go this way? It looks like I'm supposed to. Now, if you think about it, I could just jump over the barbed wire right now. And I would be free. Wouldn't I? No, I would not. I want to go in here.
Hey, baby, don't you look my way.
What's up, dude? And he didn't try and jump at me at all. Alrighty then. YOLO! Okay. Apparently he just doesn't give a crap.
That's sexy.
Alrighty then, let's go. I'm about that bait. About that bait. Hold on, I need to do something real quick. I gotta remember how this song goes. I'll play well.
Have to get out.
Are you sure about that? Okay. I won't have it too loud. I know what it sounds like. It's really like, I'm really sweaty, so like my headphones are wet right now. Don't worry, guys. How's your day been? Okay, yeah, that's how it goes. Say yes, say yes. Can I get up here? Okay. I'm sorry about that. That was like a minute. It took him a long time to get to the chase of the song. Why you gotta be so rude? Don't you know I'm a human too? Can I have your daughter for the rest of my life? Say yes, cause I need to know. What's up, girl? Oh, that booty! Look at that booty! Can I have your daughter for the rest of my life? Say yes, cause I need to know. Oh, those are dead guys. Why you gotta be so rude? I'm not an human too.
Leave me.
Are you? Stop peeing on those dead bodies. Disrespect. Are you even peeing? I don't think you're peeing. Yeah, you're not. I can totally see your hands are wrapped up. Unless your business is just like hanging out, then. Why you gotta be so rude? Oh. Alrighty then. I have like cut grass all over my ankles right now. It's so bad. It's all dry, so it's like just breaking off. No, leave me alone, Vin Diesel. Why you gotta be so... I'm sorry, I have it stuck in my head. I've had it stuck in my head all day. Okay. I totally evaded that punk. See you later, boy. The power of YOLO saved me. Right, got bit of it. My ankle. Whoa. Okay, that was weird. Am I okay? I can't see anything. Wait, where am I going? Oh yeah, Father Martin. I thought I was still looking for the storage. No, I was already in there. Screw you, mate! Jukage! I hear him behind me. You totally missed. I feel so bad. Douche. Back. That's right, run away, faggot. God, I swear. Stop that music. He's not chasing me. Or is he? No, he's still not chasing me, see? Stop that music. Oh, don't tell me I'm going back inside. Oh, thank Lord. Wait. Oh, thank Lord. Whew! Thought I had to go back in. Thought I heard something. I wanted to do some parkour. Okay, so how come my hands, my like fingers are not infected yet? That's something I want to know. Do I just use this to get away from him? So I can go up where he was? That's what I'm starting to think. Please, don't let me run into this fool. I don't know, my heart is racing. I really don't know about this. Oh, what was that? Okay. There's no way he's up here. The only time he's ever near is if you hear him breathing. Or if you hear his chains going cling, 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 cling. They don't go like that. Saturday the moon, I jumped out the bed and put on my best suit. I thought the guy who sang that was black, not to be racist, but just because of how he sounded. I have the strange feeling that I... No wonder I ran into him. I went in a big circle. God, I'm such an idiot. That's lovely. So much blood in the water, I can smell it. Like putting a penny in your mouth when you are a kid. The whispers are making more sense. It's like an itch. Where are you? Edgar Allan Poe, get that garbage out of here. Ugh. Man. I don't know about you guys, but I'm pretty sure I never put a penny in my mouth whenever I was a kid. It may just be weird, but I don't know. Does this say I only have one and a half batteries? One of those batteries is being used? That's ridiculous. That's tuberculosis. Oh! Oh, sorry, I accidentally pressed the trigger. I hate how he sounds whenever he says it. He's like, "Why? Why can't people rude? Not enough human too." What's the noise? Yeah, there's like nothing here. Okay, last battery. Trying to navigate my way around this place at night. Oh my gosh, it's this simple. That's cray cray. Girl.
You found the wall rider, didn't you? You're beginning to understand, but not yet. Even Abraham had to cast his eyes to the ground. But soon, soon, this way, revelation is at hand.
Use the upper floors to reach. Father Martin, hold on, let me take off my belt. Hold on, almost got it. Oh, I'm getting like a burn on my side. Okay, sorry, I had to take off my belt. Whoa, I heard something. Yeah, I'm not going over there. Oh, I have to go there. Okay, let's go ahead and think about this. He's gonna break the door down, so I might as well just go ahead and go back there. With, like, no battery. It said higher grounds. There we go. Woo-wee. I thought maybe it was Father Martin. Father Martin. Exactly how? Oh, this is creepy. Oh, Lordy. Same every yo, what's up, girl? Need to turn that battery. What? I hear his heart. Oh, I called it. I heard his heartbeat. swinging that bat like a fool. I swear. Oh, he's upside down. You think about it, that's pretty messed up. Put him on the cross. That's pretty messed up. And the answer is no!
Why you gotta be so rude?
Yeah, I need to go through that door. I see you. Listen, I'm running low on batteries, and I really need to just go ahead. You don't suppose that any of the fuses are on any of the other floors? Hold up. Oh, it's on a guy's finger. He can't stick his finger. Well. There's somebody there. And I don't want to play this part. Just let him kill me. Okay, I muted it. Kill me. Ow. Ow. What's the point? Exactly. What is the point? He's going to kill me, and I have no battery. Shut up, music. Shut up. That is loud in my ear. Yeah? Okay, so I have two. I have way better than one.
From the upper floors.
I'm gonna go that way first. I think there's one. Okay, that's definitely. I'm gonna assume that's the wall rider guy? I don't know. Oh my god. I have 5 out of 10 battery. Leave me alone! Man with pipe! Smoke that pipe, cracker! Might as well grab this one. Go ahead and put that there. Okay! So, if you think about it, we already basically have all the fuses. Is that another battery? Man, batteries are just all over the place here. If you think about it, I could probably make a break for it. Okay, we're gonna end this episode once we get that left. Why got be so good? Don't knock who meant to. Let's hope he looks in the other one, even though there were windows there. Oh, don't tell me you're gonna... Well... Say yes, cause I need to know. I swear he's right. Was that the guy with the bat? Because that guy probably the one that gets. I'm just gonna go ahead and move this here. Now we wait. Go ahead and beat on that door. Do it. You're not gonna scare me. Fine then. I'm gonna play it that way. I'll leave a crack in the door. I'll open it. You'll be there. Okay. I'm thinking we YOLO. Are you? I hear someone running, so. How? I have to go all the way back down there? Let's just go to a point where it says it saves on a map. Come on, save any time now. Oh yeah, I forgot. Did I make a wrong turn somewhere? Cause laundry. I don't know about this, guys. I want to save, but I'm afraid if I save, it'll start me all the way back. Okay. I'm going to save. Here. So, if you guys enjoyed it, leave a like. Comment. Bye.